warm summer's evening. On a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep, so took turns to stare at the window at the darkness. The boredom overtook us, and he began to speak. He said, "Son, I made my life out of reading people's faces and knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of pieces. For a taste of your whiskey, I give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. And he bombed a cigarette and asked me for a light. And then the night got deadly quiet, and his face lost all expression. Said, "If you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play it right. You got to know when to hold, know when to hold on, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time to cut out when the deal is done." And we gambler knows the secret to surviving is knowing what to throw in, knowing what to keep. Every hand's a winner, and every hand's a loser, and the best that you can hope for is to die in sleep. And when he finished speaking, he turned back for the window, brushed out a cigarette, and faded off to sleep. And somewhere in the darkness, the gambler he broke even. And in his final words, "I found an ace that I can keep. You got to know when to hold on, know when to fold on, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the deal is done."